what we have is 10 raised to the 2x plus 3 equals 8. And as I mentioned, what I've discussed with this is the main important thing, guys, is to isolate, right? Every single thing, every single time we're doing these problems, the main important thing is isolating them when they have operations applied to them. So the first thing we do is subtract by 3. Therefore, I have 10 to the 2x equals 5. Now, to get rid of base 10, we know that we're going to have to take the log of it, okay? So in this case, you're just going to take, since it's base 10, I'm going to take log. And I don't need to write the base 10 because I know just log is going to be using base 10. Of 10 to the 2x equals log base 10 of 5. And what's nice about this is we know that log of 10 is just going to equal, now here, log base 10 of 10 is just going to equal 2x is equal to log base 10 of 5 divided by 2, divided by 2. So x equals log base 10 of 5 divided by 2. So to put this in our calculator, what's nice about this, since it's base 10, I can just do log of 5, which is 0.698. And then just divide that by 2, which gives me x equals 0.698.